to tomorrow. Let's go talk about these expectations versus these Steelers. And oh yeah, Andre Dillard is a bust.
A bust.
A bust.
Let's go dive into it, gang. Notion gang, salute. You already know. Let's check the phone. Okay, hold on. Lambo, check. Hey, hold up. Ring. Check. We all the way in there, gang. Y'all already know. Hey, listen, if y'all new to this ride, y'all know what to do. Go hit that subscribe. Hey, and activate that notification bell just so you live with all the Notion vibes. Hey, listen, we right around that corner from that 1K. Y'all already know what it is. Soon as we get there, that gift card is activated. Yes, indeed. So let's get into these expectations. And y'all already know, my number one expectation I better see is hopefully Jalen Hurts running out on the field to start this game. That's my number one expectation. Hey, I will have an immediate reaction if it's a quarterback not named Jalen Hurts running out on that field. It is still to be determined how much time Jalen Hurts is actually going to play. I mean, if he comes out there looking good, slinging touchdowns, hey, listen, go and pull him out. Ain't no need to put a risk of injury out there on Jalen Hurts. So a lot of it's going to determine on his playing game. At the longest I expect to see him would more than likely be one quarter, but that would probably be, hey, listen, if there were some bumps or hurdles he had to get through. Otherwise, if he comes out hot early, I expect for this team to take him out and go ahead and give Flacco, Nick Mullins, give all of the other backups their opportunity to showcase their skills. So that's one of my first expectations is definitely, Jalen Hurts better be riding out on that field. My second expectation, listen, I better see a balanced offensive attack. Last year, we saw way too much. Our team was a pass-heavy team. I want to see a balanced approach of some runs and passes. So hopefully, we see a balance of both of those. A lot of that, of course, is going to depend on if we're moving the chains or not. But still, if we're in a situation, I don't want to see us abandoning the run like we saw way too plenty last year. So definitely, I expect to see some kind of a balanced approach. Listen, we got a stable group of like 5-6 running backs. I need to see all of them at least in action, get a touch in the run game. So that's my expectation, is to see a balanced approach. My third expectation, of course, is for this defense. Listen, I expect to see some disguised coverages out there. I expect to see some possible blitzes. I don't want to see players in no kind of sticks defense. So I expect to see a change in our defensive scenery. Listen, we should see different disguise designs. We should see different types of pressures on the quarterback, different types of zone coverages. But I do not expect, of course, to see no kind of sticks defense. Absolutely not. And hey, listen, I expect for this team to be defensively competitive. We've been hearing a lot of the talk in training camp about how this defense has been wreaking havoc. I need to see the same thing show up on Thursday night. So that's one of my expectations, is that this defense is gonna show some creativity out there. They're gonna have some different disguises, and I want to see it all put together. So I expect for this defense to go out there and handle that business. Lastly, of course, you know there's different skill position groups I'm going to also be watching, but I'm going to drop that at a later time. But for the purposes of this video, one position group in particular, Andre Dillard's. Let's go and call it what it is, gang. Listen, we wasted a first-round draft pick. This man is now injured again with a knee strain. Listen, he's missing valuable time in training camp once again for another year. As y'all can see, Notion ain't got the patience for it. I'm ready to move on to the next chapter. So at this point in time, Jordan Mailata should go ahead and have that starting job as long as all goes well in this preseason game. Oh yeah, I'm done with Andre Dillard. Project plug, go ahead and pull that. So lastly, gang, y'all let me know y'all's thoughts in the comments below. Hey, listen, Maybe Nostrum's geeking about Andre Dillard, and he's still gonna find a starting spot. Y'all already know the vibes. Let me know in the comments below. So, and lastly, let me know your expectations. What do you expect to see during this Thursday night preseason game? Hey, are y'all hoping for a win? It don't matter to me. But at the same time, I need to see what I just expected. So last but not least, gang, y'all already know. Hey, y'all have yourselves a fantastic Eagles day. It's always fly, Eagles, fly. And until next time, y'all know what it is. Gonna keep the notion.